see me rolling. They hate it, controlling, trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty, trying to kiss me riding dirty.
Anyway, filming this one in the dark for obvious reasons, so yeah, you're gonna hear some crickets, but we just got the underglow lights done on the cart, and they're really cool. But what's also really cool is this app on the phone that controls the lights, so I can change them to red, green, pretty much any color I want, you know, which is really rad. But there's also different styles we can do. We can come through here and boom. Bingo. Heck yeah. Pulsing. That is so cool. So we can go to, let's see, come down to red, blue, crossfade. I'm gonna go back. Whoa, oh god. Make it stop. Oh yeah, that whole, oh god. Hang on, make it stop, make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. Static grip, there we go. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And we got the buggy whip on it too. And it does all kinds of different colors and whatnot. But this one, I don't know if there's an app for my phone on this one, but we can change the colors. We can go solid blue, and there's all kinds of different modes to this thing. Go through all the different colors on it too. But there's some really cool ones, like chasing. It is so rad. All the different colors. If we go to, let me just turn that to blue real quick and go up to, maybe that does that. Oh yeah, this one, which is really cool. That one's really cool. Oh yeah. Yeah, this thing is one pimped out golf cart now. Oh, yeah, and we added a dome light up here, as you can see. Let me pull the camera away and, Yeah, we got our own little rolling light show here. And if you want to know, yes, it kills the batteries faster. But I don't care, because I don't use this thing for very long. That was worth it. Okay, so we fast forward to tomorrow morning, and I found out that the buggy whip here that lights up and all that and everything, the remote for it also controls that thing, which is just great. But today I'm gonna work on getting these letters off, because a buddy of mine asked if he could borrow my heat gun, and I don't even know if it works. So I'm gonna find out. Well, good news is the heat gun works, so that's great. But on this side, I was trying to use this little plastic piece, but it worked. The heat gun was getting so hot that it was actually melting the tip. So that's why I broke out the razor blade, because I didn't want to burn my fingertips today. Yeah, that's better. Still see the scratches, no big deal. Because eventually we're going to paint this thing anyway on this side. Yeah, that whoops. Oops. So yeah, pretty much. With all the lights, the turn signals, the underglow lights, the LEDs, and the whip, we have our own little rolling light show. This thing's gonna be awesome. So I guess real quick, I can show you where it is we mounted the lights. I'm probably gonna need this little guy. So we got one there, and then same on the other side, and then right under here,
right there,
that one, and same on the other side, and then we got one back here, right above the wheel, you can see there, yeah. That's where we stuck them. Oh, and I still think our addition inside, I should say, inside the cart is the dome light. Oh, we're stupid. But one thing I must say is the F-150 has finally developed a little bit of an issue. And I'm really not surprised. She's got 112,000 miles on her now, and she's been running a little bit rough in idle. Once you get it in gear, once you get it going, it seems to be okay. But I think it's time that I tackle something mechanical on this truck, and I want to do the plugs and clean up the throttle body. I'm gonna need to get intake gaskets because I got to take the intake off on this side to get to the plugs on this side of the engine, because as you can see over here, let's try a different spot. As you can see over here, all the plugs are right on top of the valve cover. Well, those are the coils anyway. And I can't get these out without taking the intake off. So, but that's gonna have to be another day. And she might even be due for an oil change. I don't know. And I haven't done that myself on this one yet. So, yeah, we'll get to it. We'll probably do that next weekend. But anyway, that's going to have to do it for today. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.